Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about marriage from the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Matthew chapter 22, verse 29. Jesus answered and said unto them, Do not make a mistake. You have to know the scriptures and the power of our Lord God Jehovah. Verse 30, For in the resurrection people neither marry nor are given in marriage, but are as the angels of God Jehovah in heaven. Let us also turn to the book of Mark chapter 10. Mark chapter 10 verse 6, But from the beginning of the creation our Lord God Jehovah has made us male and female. Verse 7, For this cause shall a man leave his father and mother and cleave to his wife. Verse 8, And they two shall be one flesh. So then they are no more two, but one flesh. Verse 9, Our Lord God Jehovah knows who we have to marry, because it says in the Bible, Not one shall lack their mate. Also, let's turn to the book of Hebrews chapter 13, verse 4. Marriage is honorable in all people, and the bed undefiled, or the bed kept pure. Revelation 19, verse 6. And I heard as it were the voice of a great multitude, and as the voice of many waters, and as the voice of mighty thundering, saying, Alleluia, for the Lord God Jehovah omnipotent reigns. Verse 7. Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor to Jehovah, for the marriage of the Lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has come. And Jesus' wife, the church, all of us here on this planet earth, has made herself ready. Verse 8. And to Jesus' wife, the church, all of us here on this planet earth, was granted that she should be arrayed in fine linen, clean and white, for the fine linen is the righteousness of saints. Verse 9. And he saith unto me, Write, Blessed are they which are called unto the marriage supper of the Lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And he saith unto me, These are the true sayings of our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.